Have you ever dreamed of visiting the Amalfi Coast in Italy? Ah, the Amalfi Coast, a place where the sun kisses the sea, where the cliffs meet the Mediterranean in a breathtaking embrace. This is the land where nature's grandeur and human ingenuity come together to create a symphony of beauty. Situated in the south of Italy, the Amalfi Coast, or Costiera Amalfitana as the locals call it, is a 50-kilometer stretch of coastline that has stolen the hearts of many. It's a place where the pastel-colored houses cling to the cliffs, defying gravity and offering the most enchanting views of the azure sea. The Amalfi Coast is not just a destination, it's an experience. It's an invitation to indulge in the Italian dolce vita, to savor the sweet life under the Mediterranean sun. Here, every twist and turn of the winding coastal roads reveal picturesque towns, lemon groves, and terraced vineyards. But what makes the Amalfi Coast truly special is its allure that transcends time. It's a place where the charm of the old world meets the luxury of the new. It's no wonder that it's a favorite among luxury travelers, who come here to bask in the sun, sip on limoncello, and lose themselves in the timeless beauty of this Italian gem. The Amalfi Coast is not just a place on a map, it's a feeling. It's the feeling of the warm sun on your skin, the scent of lemons in the air, and the sound of the waves crashing against the cliffs. It's a place that captivates your senses and makes you fall in love over and over again. And let's not forget, the Amalfi Coast is recognized as a UNESCO World Heritage Site, a testament to its exceptional cultural and natural value. It's not just one of Italy's top destinations, but one of Europe's as well. So, whether you're a seasoned traveler or someone who's just starting to explore the world, the Amalfi Coast awaits to mesmerize you with its Mediterranean charm and stunning landscapes. Now, let's dive into what makes Amalfi Coast such an enticing destination. What's the first thing that comes to mind when you think about the Amalfi Coast? Likely, it's picturesque towns. Now, let's take a virtual tour through these charming coastal gems. Our first stop is Positano, a town dramatically clinging to the cliffs. It's a vibrant blend of pastel-colored houses cascading down to the sea. Positano's charm lies not only in its breathtaking views, but also in its narrow winding streets filled with quaint cafes and artisan shops. Here, you can lose yourself in a labyrinth of alleys, stairways, and arches that seem to whisper stories of the past. Next, we set sail to Amalfi, the town that lends its name to the entire coast. Once a powerful maritime republic, Amalfi is steeped in history and tradition. Its star attraction is the impressive Duomo di Amalfi, a cathedral showcasing a mix of architectural styles from Moorish to Gothic. But beyond its historical landmarks, Amalfi is a living postcard of lemon groves, sun-soaked piazzas, and crystal-clear waters. Our final destination is the hilltop town of Ravello, a peaceful retreat from the bustling coast below. Ravello is famous for its stunning villas, Villa Ruffalo and Villa Simbrone, both boasting panoramic views that could inspire poets. It's a place where time seems to stand still, where you can bask in the quiet beauty of its manicured gardens and gaze out at the infinite blue sea. But these towns are merely a taste of what the Amalfi Coast has to offer. Each curve of the winding coastal road reveals another enchanting village, each with its own unique allure. From the tranquil fishing villages of Sitara and Maiori to the cliffside beauty of Praiano and the ancient ruins of Minori, the Amalfi Coast is a symphony of captivating sights, sounds, and scents. Each town on the Amalfi Coast is a treasure waiting to be discovered. So whether you're a history buff, a foodie, a nature lover, or simply a curious traveler, there's a corner of this Italian paradise that's just perfect for you. The Amalfi Coast isn't just about charming towns, it's also a paradise for nature lovers. A place where Mother Nature has painted a masterpiece of rugged cliffs, azure sea, and fragrant lemon groves. The coast is a living canvas of vibrant colors. Picture this: towering cliffs adorned with lush greenery plunge directly into the deep blue of the Mediterranean. These cliffs are not just pretty to look at, they are also home to a network of trails just waiting to be explored. Hiking along the path of the gods, you're treated to panoramic views of the coast, the azure sea stretching out as far as the eye can see. It's not just a hike, it's a journey through nature's art gallery. Then there's the sea, a captivating shade of blue so vibrant it seems to glow. It's a playground for those who love to sail, swim, or simply bask in the sun. The sea also carves out picturesque coves and grottos, perfect for a secluded swim or a romantic picnic. Now imagine the scent of lemons filling the air. The Amalfi Coast is renowned for its lemon groves, cascading down the terraced hillsides. These lemons aren't your average kind. They're larger, sweeter, and have a distinctive fragrance. They're the soul of the coast, used in everything from cooking to making the famous local liqueur, limoncello. And if you're lucky, you might spot a peregrine falcon soaring above, or a pod of dolphins playfully dancing in the sea. The coast is a haven for wildlife, adding another layer of charm to this natural paradise. The Amalfi Coast is more than just a place, it's an experience. It's a symphony of nature, where every element plays its part in creating a harmony of sights, sounds, and scents. It's a place where you can lose yourself in the beauty of the moment, where every view is a painting, and every breath is a taste of the Mediterranean. The Amalfi Coast's natural beauty is a feast for the eyes. No visit to the Amalfi Coast would be complete without indulging in its culinary delights. The Amalfi Coast, with its Mediterranean charm, is not just a feast for the eyes, but also for the palate. Here, every meal is a celebration, a symphony of flavors that tells the story of the land and the sea. Let's start with the seafood, fresh from the turquoise waters of the Mediterranean. Imagine sitting in a beachfront trattoria, the sun setting over the sea, while you savor dishes like spaghetti alle vongole, spaghetti tossed with fresh clams, or insalata di polpo, a zesty octopus salad. The seafood here is so fresh, it practically leaps onto your plate. But the Amalfi Coast isn't just about seafood. The fertile volcanic soil here produces some of the best fruits and vegetables you'll ever taste. Perhaps the most famous is the Sfusato Amalfitano, the Amalfi lemon. These lemons, larger and sweeter than their counterparts, are the key ingredient in limoncello, a sweet, tangy liqueur that's the perfect end to any meal. Speaking of endings, let's not forget the pastries. Delizia al limone is a local favorite, a sponge cake soaked in limoncello and filled with creamy lemon custard. And then there's the pastiera napoletana, a traditional Easter tart made with ricotta cheese, cooked wheat, and candied fruits. These treats are a sweet testament to the region's culinary creativity. If you want to dive deeper into the culinary culture of the Amalfi Coast, why not try a cooking class? It's a hands-on experience that will allow you to recreate these dishes long after your trip is over. Learn from local chefs who've honed their skills over generations and bring a taste of the Amalfi Coast back home with you. In the end, the cuisine of the Amalfi Coast is more than just food. It's an expression of the region's history, its culture, and its love for life. It's a culinary journey that will leave you with memories as vivid and lasting as the coastline itself. The flavors of the Amalfi Coast are as captivating as its views. The Amalfi Coast is more than just a pretty face. It's also steeped in history and culture. This region of Italy is a treasure trove of cultural attractions that add depth to its sun-soaked charm. Let's start with the historic churches that dot the coastline. These architectural gems are a testament to the region's rich religious heritage. Take, for instance, the Cathedral of Amalfi, a striking structure that dates back to the 11th century. Its dramatic staircase, Byzantine architecture, and the stunning Cloister of Paradise are sure to leave you breathless. Then there's the charismatic town of Ravello, perched high in the hills above the sea. This place is a cultural powerhouse, renowned for its music festivals that draw artists and audiences from around the globe. The Ravello Concert Society hosts a year-round music program, but the highlight is undoubtedly the Ravello Festival, held every summer. Imagine listening to a symphony or a sonata, with the Mediterranean Sea and the rugged cliffs as your backdrop. It's a sensory feast that's hard to beat. And who can forget the traditional craft of papermaking in Amalfi? This age-old tradition is still alive and well in the town's paper museum, housed in an old mill. Here you can learn about the process of making paper by hand, a craft that's been passed down through generations. It's a fascinating glimpse into Amalfi's industrial past. From the sacred to the secular, the cultural richness of the Amalfi Coast is evident in every corner. It's a place where the old and the new coexist, where tradition and innovation go hand in hand. It's a place that invites you to delve deeper, to look beyond the stunning landscapes and discover the stories that lie beneath. The Amalfi Coast's cultural richness adds another layer to its appeal. It's not just about the sun and the sea, it's also about the people, their history, and their traditions. It's these elements that make the Amalfi Coast a truly unique and unforgettable destination. For those seeking a touch of luxury, the Amalfi Coast has plenty to offer. This is the world of opulence, where the azure blue of the Mediterranean meets the glitz and glamour of Italian high life. Staying at a boutique hotel is an experience unto itself. These aren't just accommodations, they are grand statements of style and comfort, each with a unique personality. Imagine waking up in a sumptuously decorated room, the sun streaming in through the balcony doors, and the scent of citrus blossoms wafting in. From the infinity pools with panoramic views to the private beach access and high-end spas, these hotels are designed to make every moment an indulgent pleasure. But the luxury isn't confined to the land. Chartering a yacht allows you to experience the Amalfi Coast from a whole new perspective. Glide through the cobalt blue waters, feel the sun on your skin, and enjoy the breeze in your hair. You can explore secluded coves, dine al fresco on the deck under the stars, or simply soak up the sun on your private yacht. It's a taste of the high life, Italian style. Shopping on the Amalfi Coast is an upscale experience. The streets of Positano, Ravello, and Amalfi are lined with boutiques selling high-end fashion, artisanal ceramics, and exquisite pieces of jewelry. Each shop is a treasure trove of unique finds, reflecting the rich cultural heritage of the area. The sense of exclusivity and elegance here is palpable. The Amalfi Coast doesn't just offer luxury, it's an embodiment of it. It's a place where every experience, every moment, is designed to delight the senses. From the stunning views to the gourmet dining, from the timeless architecture to the warm Italian hospitality. Amidst this opulence, don't forget to take a moment to appreciate the simple luxuries too. The sight of a breathtaking sunset, the taste of a perfectly ripe fig, the sound of waves crashing against the shore. These are the moments that make the Amalfi Coast truly unforgettable. The Amalfi Coast is a place where luxury comes with a side of stunning views. So, why should the Amalfi Coast be on your travel bucket list? Well, let's start with the towns. Each town on the Amalfi Coast is a gem in its own right. Picture narrow, winding streets leading to charming piazzas, historic churches, and panoramic views that will take your breath away. From the vibrant Positano with its colorful cliffside houses, to the tranquil Ravello, known for its exquisite gardens and music festivals, every town offers its own unique flavor of Italian dolce vita. Next, let's talk about the natural beauty. The Amalfi Coast's stunning cliffs plunging into the sparkling Mediterranean Sea, the vibrant lemon groves and olive orchards, and the fragrant blooming flowers all create a sensory feast you won't forget. The Path of the Gods hike, for instance, offers unparalleled views of the coast and the sea, while the Emerald Grotto and the Fiordo di Furore provide breathtaking encounters with nature's artistry. And who can forget the cuisine? The Amalfi Coast is a haven for food and wine lovers. Indulge in freshly caught seafood. Savor the renowned Amalfi lemons in a refreshing limoncello or a tangy sorbet. And enjoy the robust flavors of local wines. Whether you're dining in a Michelin-starred restaurant or a humble trattoria, the culinary delights of the Amalfi Coast are sure to tantalize your taste buds. The cultural richness of the Amalfi Coast is also worth noting. The coast is steeped in history, from the ancient maritime republic of Amalfi to the iconic majolica-tiled dome of the Cathedral of St. Andrew. The region's music, arts, and festivals are a testament to the vibrant local culture that's been shaped by centuries of Mediterranean influences. Finally, let's not overlook the luxury experiences the Amalfi Coast offers. This is, after all, a top luxury destination. You can charter a private yacht for a sunset cruise, stay in a cliffside villa with a private pool overlooking the sea, or pamper yourself with world-class spa treatments. The Amalfi Coast is a place where you can truly indulge and live la bella vita. In short, the Amalfi Coast is more than just a destination. It's a sensory journey that combines breathtaking scenery, rich history, delicious cuisine, vibrant culture, and luxurious experiences. It's a place where you can unwind, explore, indulge, and make lasting memories. The Amalfi Coast, with its captivating charm and diverse attractions, is a destination that promises an unforgettable journey.